That Trine did that we necessarily didn't practice or prepare for with a scouting report, which is good to see how we reacted to that. We got a lot of guys in, got to see a lot of guys. We fouled way too much. We definitely got to improve that. Just way too many hand checks and kind of nonsense fouls.
Help
defensive guys in terms of he may not necessarily be our best one-on-one defender, but when you put him out there with four other guys, he does a pretty good job within our defense. The other thing, you know, he didn't really show it so much tonight. You know, he was 0 for 4 from 3, but he can make shots. I think fatigue kind of set in a little bit with our team, and we missed some shots I think we'll make as we go along. But he's done a good job this fall. I'm excited for him. I think he's ready to have a great senior year.
Just pretty much whatever coaches have told me to do. They need me to do different things every time. I can play any position they want me to, and it's just kind of, what do you need me to do to get on the court? Because I want to play, and I want to help the team.
So what did you think of how you played tonight?
Good, except for when I got to run the point guard. Hadn't done that since about 7th grade AAU, so that was a little bit of a shell shock. But other than that, I thought I did good, did a little bit of everything. Need to hit more shots, but these guys got me the ball, and I was just, Johnny hit some shots, Joe hit some shots, and that makes me look better when they hit shots. But these guys are the ones that played well, the young guys.
Did your shot feel good tonight, though, coming off?
It felt good. Yeah. It was just, I've been hitting them in practice. Today just wasn't good.
For the most part, our guys are all on board and care about one another and support each other. Obviously, early, when playing time's still not been really decided, you can get where, you know, some guys start, you know, getting a little bit, worried about themselves and trying to figure it out. But I thought overall our bench was really good. I think our guys, we've got a good chemistry, and I think our guys really, you know, they really support one another. So I felt like it was pretty good.
Could you tell